announced. We're 3 days away from the Royal Rumble on pay-per-view, a joint production of Raw and SmackDown. Kurt Angle, the WWE Champion, well, he defends against Chris Benoit.
Well, Chris Benoit is 2-0 against Kurt Angle. Can the Rabid Wolverine make it 3-0 and be new WWE Champion?
The World Heavyweight title is on the line. Triple H, the Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner.
Big Papa Pump has all the tools to be world champ. Can Steiner get it done against the always focused and always tough Triple H?
So much at stake in this matchup. The Big Show meets Brock Lesnar.
Brock has never beaten the Big Show. Now Brock has to beat Heyman's blocker to make it to the Royal Rumble match in his quest for the WWE Championship.
Indeed, the most unique, the most exciting 60 minutes in all sports entertainment. The Royal Rumble match. 15 Raw superstars, 15 SmackDown superstars.
Well, the winner gets a title shot versus the champion of their respected brand at WrestleMania.
And at the Royal Rumble Sunday, it is the return of The Undertaker.
Oh, man, the ever-dangerous Undertaker returns to the WWE. Let the beatings begin.
Plus for Brawl, the World Tag Team titles on the line. The Dudleys versus Storm and Regal.
Not only were the Dudley boys reinstated by the one and only Vince McMahon, but they were also granted a World Tag Team title opportunity.
And how about this? Torrie Wilson to meet Dawn Marie.
Well, Cody, the first time ever in the WWE. Stepdaughter versus stepmother. You know, this might be in poor taste, but I kind of wonder if it's going to be a casket match.
The Royal Rumble, Sunday on pay-per-view.